There are tragic scenes right now in Sydney's West where a 95-year-old woman has been killed in a house fire. The elderly woman was found unconscious in her bedroom of her Punchbowl home. Neighbours tried desperately to smash windows to reach her, but they were forced to wait for firefighters to arrive.
I knew she was inside, but we smashed the door and tried to get in, but it's too dangerous. There's too much fire.
Crews pulled her unconscious from the home, but she couldn't be revived.